I usually wake up at around 7:30 and lectures start at around 9 a.m. There are about 4 or 5 sessions in a day and classes end at 5:30. So NUMED even gave me the opportunity to study in the UK through an exchange program. Last year was the first year we had this exchange program. So a bunch of NUMED students went to Newcastle, UK, and a bunch of them came here. This exchange program lasted for 1 semester, and I learned a lot of skills when I was there, especially communication skills. Initially, I was a bit out of place because it was the first time that I went overseas for such a long period of time. But I eventually got used to the place, especially the weather and the food. But I think it is a really good opportunity because I learned so much there.
It goes a bit differently for 5th years because pre-clinicals, when we're in the first and second years, it's all campus-based. But when we're in clinicals now, mostly the first 4 days of the weekday would be all in hospitals, and the last day of the weekday would be in campus. And what we learn on campus really depends based on the rotation itself. What we do in the hospitals really depends on the rotation. For example, now I'm in the emergency department. So what we do would be going to the emergency department itself, clocking patients and figuring out what's going on with them, why they came to the emergency department, and also helping the doctors interpret x-rays, just learning from the doctors essentially. And if, let's say, I'm in a obstetrics and gynecology department rotations, then I would be clocking patients to figure out what's going on with them, help out any procedures that I can as well. And if depending on the rotation, we might be able to go into the operating theatre to observe any surgeries. So the medical life can be very challenging, but I believe as much with other professions, I think time management is really the most important thing. And to get there, you need to know how to prioritize what you want. So when you have priorities, then you can actually focus on that and build your time management based on that.
I chose to study medicine because I guess it was sort of a natural choice for me. My father is a doctor, and a lot of my relatives are doctors as well. So I've always been interested in health sciences, and I've always known that I wanted to be a doctor.
So I chose to study in NUMED because personally, I'm from KL, and I find that by being here in NUMED is a really good place for me to learn to be independent. And it has a lot of good resources, the accommodation, the resources of learning education resources as well, and also not to miss out on the fact that it is a UK-based university, and the GMC, which is the UK's General Medical Council, it recognizes NUMED, and I feel that it is a good thing to have in your career pathway.
The community in NUMED is very close-knit, and there are always many activities to try and bring NUMED students closer together. For example, there's always some sort of celebration such as Diwali night or Chinese New Year, and there are always runs such as there's the annual zombie run or NUMED games. So all of this brings the NUMED students together, and juniors get to know their seniors, learn more from them. So all of this makes studying in NUMED a fun and interesting experience.